Today we're trying to plant asparagus. We're digging holes for how much, students?
30. And pull all those roots out of there.
This is our first time to plant asparagus. We'll see how it goes. This is Mary Washington. And this one, it's good. Only one. Oh, we got 1, 2, 3. We have a lot.
It says 8 on the package.
So how we can plant this?
We'll use up the whole area. But there's the bottom right there.
Mm-hmm.
Which is nowhere near 18 inches.
So the way this said is, if you plant the asparagus, you're gonna do like this, and this is the crown. That's what they said, it's the crown. So you're gonna stretch this one, the roots, and spread it.
What is the worm?
Yeah, just leave it there.
Two of them.
So like a crown, so you're gonna do it. This said we're gonna plant for what, 18 inches far away distance, but we don't have enough, so we'll see. I think that's enough.
So plant one
where?
Clear over at the edge here.
Mm-hmm. Make sure the crown. The crown. That is too deep. How we can put our grass? Put a little bit soil.
Well, if I put soil in there, it's even less deep. Just lay it out the way it says to.
Supposed to be gonna be like this. So you're gonna cover it. You're gonna cover soil.
Now, are we supposed to put any of the dirt that's in this bag on it?
Never said anything. Come, give it to me. You just put that together.
Well, not all of it in one.
The crown. Maybe that. That's it, because we're gonna water that thing after we're gonna do water. We have a lot on this, so the next one. This is the first time. We don't know how to do it, but we just try our. We just try. This is my first time, so I just try. Keep those gloves, study my gloves. How long it goes. My husband saw this on the store, so he buy, and we just try to plant how it goes. Asparagus expensive, so maybe next year we know how to do it.
It comes up every year.
It is it. Yeah.
Don't break them off. Just spread them out and let.
Just cover. You plant like a flower. Okay. We have like Oh, we have so many of these. So in this area, we just plant like four pieces.
Can you get all the green crap out of there?
That's it. See, you got worms there. Oh la la, the worms. So many worms. I think that's it over there. See, that got a lot of water, so maybe that's the one is... That's it, buddy.
Goodness, it's so wet.
I told you this one every afternoon is got water here.
See? Is the neighbors overwatering?
I don't know what's going on.
Okay, well, next.
So that's the good one, because we need more water. Like that. So, because we plant this one, we need to water a lot every day, okay? If I'm at work. We have three over there.
Like the neighbors are already watering it.
Huh?
Seems like the neighbors are already watering it for me.
And over here, it's not, you know.
You're not
seeing the mold over here. We just put only three. We're gonna put this on the other side.
Well, why don't we put at least one more in
here? That asparagus looks like this. Like a crown.
Okay. Okay, there's room for one. Mm-hmm. I guess we got room for one more over here.
These planters, we just put like, we're gonna try to put four pieces. So,
good.
We're gonna plant this one and we're gonna
own
the water.
As if it wasn't already sopping, right?
Over there it's not sopping. We just plant, so make sure it's wet when we're done. I'm gonna own the water. My kangkong.
Well, you planted that like everywhere, didn't you?
It's okay. You need to flat that thing. So.
Well, it's supposed to be 18 inches deep, so I thought we'd just pile it up on top. It's the only way we're going to be close to 18 inches deep.
And we're going to save this one. We still got four, you know. So. So now we cover everything and how it goes. I'm gonna update you guys if it start to grow. Oh, take those things. see. And it says I'm gonna water that later on for soaking wet. The soaking wet.